after the treatments, we see a dramatic difference. They tend to be much sort of freer and more comfortable almost straight away.
Since he's had McTimoney, he's loosened up immeasurably and is generally a lot happier.
I trust McTimoney practitioners absolutely, 200%.
It's possible that all animals at some point during their lives will suffer from problems in their back, neck or pelvis. McTimoney chiropractors can help improve the flexibility, coordination and balance of many animals, whether they're simply enjoyed as pets or are highly trained performance animals. This film aims to show the experiences of three owners and their animals who've benefited from the work of McTimoney chiropractors. Owners require veterinary approval for their animal to receive treatment from a McTimoney chiropractor. There are a growing number of vets who regard McTimoney chiropractic as an important part of the overall treatment journey.
I believe McTimoney chiropractic is a really useful therapy for animals. I find I'm referring more and more animals to McTimoney chiropractic these days. I find it useful for a range of circumstances, for perhaps chronic conditions, for example arthritis, where there are ongoing problems that are causing gait or posture abnormalities, and McTimoney chiropractic is really good for correcting those. It's also useful in acute circumstances, such as traumatic incidents like falls, where McTimoney chiropractic can be really useful for helping to realign animals after those traumatic incidents.
It's dawn in Norfolk's Thetford Forest and the Forstal Siberian Huskies are being prepared for their morning workout. Keeping several teams of Huskies in the peak of fitness may at first seem to be a daunting task, but with the help of McTimoney Chiropractic, these dogs represent one of the leading Siberian Husky kennels in the UK.
We've got 32 dogs at the moment, ranging in age from about a year to 15, and they're all very well, very active, and we work them in harness and we show them, and luckily we do well in both.
And good boy. So I think neck is done, that feels much better.
Ultimately the aim of the treatment always remains the same, to restore, improve and optimise flexibility, symmetry, coordination, strength and balance. When this is achieved, what follows is an overall improvement in function, flexibility, performance and of course a reduction in pain.
McTimoney chiropractic has helped enormously in that we very rarely have dogs missing events during the racing season, because we stay on top of problems. We tend to use it as a sort of, not just when we have an injury, but to try and maintain the spinal alignment, and so that their dogs can really perform at their best all the time. So it does, it really makes a difference.
There are many circumstances in which animals can benefit from McTimoney chiropractic. Particularly useful ones I've found with obedience dogs and also dogs that do agility. With obedience dogs, they often do a lot of heel work and find that they hold their necks in a certain position for long periods of time, and often that leads to gait problems or intermittent lameness problems, and even interning of the front legs I've found in some dogs. I've found that McTimoney chiropractic has been invaluable in those dogs in helping them to correct those problems and to carry on with their obedience work.
There are three main categories of treatment: crisis care when there's a particular problem, wellness care when there's not an obvious problem that's visible to the owner or to the veterinary surgeon, but people will have their animal looked at on a regular basis to prevent a small problem becoming a big issue. And then finally performance care, looking at the elite athletes to help them perform at their highest possible level.
This is Silcero, owned and trained by Georgie Thorogood. As an experienced horsewoman, Georgie could sense that his movements weren't quite right and so sought the help of McTimoney chiropractic.
He's a big horse, he's quite upright. When we bought him, his jumping had slightly gone to pot. He'd lost his nerve slightly and just wasn't moving as fluently as a horse should. And since he's had McTimoney, he's loosened up immeasurably moving-wise, and he's filled out completely through his body. initially, when I first started using McTimoney for him, I had him checked on a regular, sort of fairly regular basis. But now, as I know him, sort of when he comes back into work, I'll have him checked. But because I know him so well, I can sort of tend to spot if there's something wrong. I would get him looked at before he starts racing, sort of after he's done some schooling and some hunting. McTimoney has benefited him through, he's become a lot easier in his movements, a lot more fluid. He's filled out a lot through his body, and is generally a lot happier.
Many elite international competition horses that compete in dressage, eventing, show jumping and racing are treated regularly, not necessarily because they're in pain, but to help them perform at world-class level.
The difference to these competition horses can mean the difference between first and not being placed. At the other end of the spectrum, if your child's pony is comfortable, it's the difference between being miserable and being fun, and could also be the difference between dangerous and safe.
I think someone looking for a McTimoney chiropractor should find somebody with a qualification and also someone that's enrolled with the professional body, such as the McTimoney Chiropractic Association.
Check his neck.
I find it really useful to be able to speak to the chiropractor, to give them full information about the animal, probably previous treatment that it's had, to give them an update on x-rays that have been done perhaps. And then it's really also important for the chiropractor to give me feedback as to the sort of treatments they've done, and also things like exercise plans, so we can work together for the benefit of the animal.
This active and energetic little family of Dachshunds is owned by Colin Rouse. McTimoney Chiropractic helps keep them in excellent physical health.
Travelling in boxes, picking up and just in their play, they seem to get a bit stiff at times. But I found out about McTimoney practice. I travelled with a friend who has large dogs, mastiffs. I was totally amazed because it's like putting together a broken toy. It's you see the movement on a dog, and then you see hands on, then you suddenly see the dog, the pain or whatever go away, and the expression of the dog change, and the way they walk, so much different, so much different.
For anyone considering McTimoney Chiropractic for their animal, I would say give it a go. For the right condition, it's very, very useful therapy. I would find the right chiropractor. I look at it as another tool in our toolbox. At the end of the day, what we really want for our animals is to restore them to health and to help them become pain-free. And I believe that McTimoney Chiropractic can aid us in that.